Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your Facebook profile picture without notifying everyone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but it will be similar on desktop too. Open the Facebook app and tap on the three lines button from the top or bottom right corner of the homepage. Tap on your name at the top here to get to your profile page. On your profile page, tap on your current profile picture. Tap Select Profile Picture. Choose the photo that you would like to make your new profile picture. Edit it however you would like, and then at the bottom of the editing page you need to uncheck the option to share your update to newsfeed. When you tap save, in the top right your profile picture will be changed, but none of your friends will be notified that you have changed it. If you change your profile picture and forget to uncheck the box, then there is still a way of stopping everyone from seeing that you have changed your profile picture. To do this, go to your profile page and find the post saying that you have updated your profile picture. As you can see, it doesn't say I just updated my profile picture because I unchecked the box. However, I changed it 28 minutes ago. So tap on the three dots button in the top right corner of the post. Then tap on Edit Privacy from the menu that appears. In the Privacy settings, tap on Only Me. You can see that making your post private has worked by the padlock icon that has appeared. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.